Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna show you guys my creative map. My own creative map. I'm gonna look something up. Before I do this. Man, how can I? Man, why can't I publish my island? Hold on, I'm watching this video. Oh my god, it's this guy. No, I'm gonna. Look, this is my map. I'm gonna put up some other music here. So, the team 2 spawns here. As you can see it too, and like they can like shoot and stuff up here to the other side. Then also you have this chest. This chest is the same for just in case you want to do like double car or something like that. Look, so we have this car, there's a suppressive machine gun, a hunting rifle, a pump shotgun, and a revolver. Then if we go to the llama, then you can see that there are snipers in here. A suppressed sniper rifle, bolt action sniper rifle, hand cannon, fend hunter crossbow, cupid's crossbow, and that's about it. And up here there's also sort of an OP chest. It's just so you get an AK, infantry rifles, a grenade launcher, and a rocket launcher. As you can see, so that's sort of the map. There's an upstairs and stuff. There's also an area here. Then there is also an area to the side here, which you can sort of do here, and it's pretty hard to find each other then. On that side, it's the same thing as you can see, like this. And then if you go downstairs into the side, you have walls. Now, well, block your way, yeah, and that's how you have to find each other and stuff. Around the other side is the same, but just a little bit different. It's like a four wall here, and yeah, that's sort of a map. If you want me to publish it, then just comment down below. It's a 1v1 map or a 2v2 map, but it can't be like a 4v4 or a 3v3 map. So, see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.